So I need to waxy waxy wax my legs.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Think Edward from Twilight, you know, just sparkling.
How do you get it on your back evenly by yourself? How do people do this?
So I just came back from work. I accidentally got dressed for Halloween, or yeah, at least I matched the pumpkin. I need to get this whole glow up thing going. I was thinking about starting it earlier this week, but yeah, things haven't gone exactly as planned. But I started with the teeth, my teeth journey. But yeah, now I'm gonna try to make myself look more presentable, but I won't in the process because I need to shave slash wax my legs. I need to try this whole tan thing on. I hope that it turns out good.
So this is the toothpaste that I've been using for a few days. Honestly, it's not like the greatest one, but I can see some difference. I've also heard about these purple whitening toothpaste that they don't actually make your teeth whiter. They just make it appear whiter because of the color theory, blah, blah, blah.
So besides the toothpaste, this is something that I got. This cocoa brown extra dark mousse self-tanning, which is kind of ironic since I'm already tanned, but let's give that a go. And then you have this little mitten, and I got some jeans for my baggy raccoon eyes. Yeah, that's all the things I got, if I'm not forgetting anything. I don't think so. For this particular glow up, because we're doing it on a budget, because I thought it would be fun since I see a lot of glow up, not challenges, but people who do glow up for like thousands of dollars. And I'm like, girl, can we do a glow up for like the normal person? So yeah, let's see how this all works out. Disclaimer, the brow color I already have. However, I bought that for pretty cheap. Okay guys, so game plan. I need to take a quick shower. Then we're gonna make myself into a naked cat. that's what we call the cats that look kind of look like Tixie with no fur in Swedish. Yeah, because I need to waxy waxy wax my legs. Yeah, and yeah, my legs. and with some shitty wax that's been living here in my little cupboard for quite some time, so it might not work. And if that doesn't work, we're gonna shave so we get nice and smooth. And yeah, I won't be filming that for obvious reasons. I'll fix my brows and shave away all that unwanted hair that, you know, do grow in certain places on the face. Yes, dye my brows. Dye my brows. Yeah, what is yeah, very good English. Dye my brows and hopefully shape them nicely, because my brows are oh yeah, and the self-tanning thing that I'm the most excited and terrified of. What if it all turns out looking like shit and I'm gonna go on vacation? Yes, I will do like a test thing on my legs, but I don't know what the fuck am I just supposed to stand for 2 hours. Yeah, let's see how that goes and see if the internet was correct. Because I saw so many videos of people that have my complexion and people that are even darker than I am, like much darker, beautiful skin, very... And they used it and their skin got all glowy, like think Edward from Twilight, you know, just sparkling. And that's how I want to look. But I'm scared that I will just look like I had an accident on myself. Everything has become very last minute. We shall see. Otherwise, this will be a glow up from Wish. No offense to Wish. Okay, so now I'm gonna do this. I did wax my legs. Now we're here ready to try this out. It says I need to wait 1.2 or 3 hours, depending on how dark you like your tan. So does that mean I just have to stand up for that duration? Let's find out. Here's my little mitten. And I shook this. Let's see how dark it is.
Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oof, yeah. Okay, it's not that bad. Is this how... I have no idea what I'm doing. Is this how much you're supposed to have?
There's just something so satisfying about rubbing this in. And we see, like, the glow. I don't know, in real life I feel like you see it even more. It's a perk that I'm dark skinned, because if I make a mistake you won't see it as easily, hopefully. Because I feel like it's more risky if you have very pale skin and then you put something like this on. Very shiny, very glowy, very much, yes, yes. I don't want to show my toes because I have to fix them. And I'm not doing this to get darker, which is kind of funny because this is what you use it for. I'm doing it because, like I said, people with pigment and skin use it to get that glow. But now I feel like I will get darker.
This is a legitimate question that I just thought about. How do you get it on your back evenly by yourself? How do people do this?
Oh, sorry. The memory stopped as I was starting to film. I hope, let's see how long I can film now. I did this arm. I don't know how much you can see. I haven't done this arm. Looking dusty as AF because I'm a little bit dry now that I don't have body lotion. But I feel like this is giving a nice glow. I don't know if you can see the difference. But anyways, what I was saying is, how am I supposed to do my back by myself and evenly? Like, how do people do this? I really should have researched that beforehand. And also, wow, I feel like this is way too much. What am I doing? But I must say that it absorbs very well. Maybe I should have put my hair up in a bun as well. A lot of shudders, can't forget the hands. But yeah, you see, okay, now this feels like this is gonna get darker, so I might have to add something on the other arm. But can you like see the nice glow that it's giving? Glowing! I feel though as if this little mitten is absorbing half of the product. And I noticed that it really does absorb in your skin, so I think I will be able to sit down. I did, like I said, I have no clue what I'm doing, or I've never done this before in my life. Like, I've seen girls do this, but I mean, yeah, let me get out of frame while I do the boobies. Now you didn't really get it before and after, just a little bit, but you can see that I'm glowing. Question is now how to do my back. How the F do I do that? Also, can't forget the stomach. This is such an experiment. I'm actually positively surprised by how smooth it is to get it all on. I will have to continue with this off camera. Sorry, guys.
Wanted to show my brows before. Look, they're looking crazy. It wasn't that long time ago I dyed them, so they still have some color. It's funny because I feel like a lot of people don't believe that my eyebrows are very light, like for being dark. Oh god, I was washing my face and I forgot that my hands had, that I had this thing on, the tanning thing, and look. Yeah, anyways, before, I need to take care of this before I make my whole bathroom brown. Let's try this out. It was such a long time ago since I did this, so I'm a little bit scared. I first put serum, but it absorbed into my skin very quickly because my skin is a bit dry now after the mask. So I put my, like, this from the Ordinary moisturizer gel thing, because it's good to have some sort of cream, like some sort of moisture when you do this kind of thing. So now it's like about the shaping the eyebrows, and it's so difficult because my eyebrows are not the same and they've been like that for a while, and it's like, ugh, how am I, yeah, I don't know. So, and it's so like easy to do like too much, and I want to do the inside here, but
Well, I might just have to do the twist. Here you can really see. I have not tweezed in so long. I used to tweeze all the time before, but I wanted to get fuller brows and yeah, it didn't really bother me, so. So I do not want to take off more hair because this is the part I want a bit thicker. But yeah, it's about shaping it and it's much easier said than done. But I see like thin brows are back in business. However, I don't want that. But this is what's scary. I feel like even though I took so little, I took too much. I look crazy now. Oh God. And this is the risk with doing these kinds of things before traveling that you haven't done in a while. Oh well. We gotta do the stash. You guys are seeing me in all kinds of angles. I can't really see much. Should never put the magnifier. Magnifying at all. The internet is getting to see a lot today. I don't know if I would. I don't know if I will bring this in the video. It's 2024, that's when you get to see girls fixing. It's nothing to be ashamed of, obviously. I don't have that much, but keeping it real. Hopefully I will see you guys when my eyebrows will be okay. Please, 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 please. Yeah, so here I'm sitting, looking crazy with my eyebrows. Let's see. I've given up. This whole glow up challenge is turning out to be a, what should I say, what's the opposite of a glow up? A throw up. So I kind of want to do my face with the tanning thing, but I'm also scared because, like, first of all, I don't know how good it is for your skin. And second of all, I'm sorry. And I'm also like scared if it won't look good. Now I am pretty pale. I will just get paler as the winter is coming. Yes, I do get pale. And I do get tanned in the summer, even though some people are stupid and don't understand that. But yes, I'm thinking if I should do my face or if I shouldn't do my face. And I also saw on the internet, Google, that you're supposed to have this on for at least 4 to 6 hours. And you can even sleep with it and then take a shower. While on the package it said 1 to 3 hours, so I might sleep with it. The smell is actually not that bad. I smell worse. So that's what's going on now. I think I'm just gonna make some noodles and cry over the fact that my eyebrows are probably not gonna turn out the way I want them to. Okay, time to see what kind of damage we're working with. And usually I have to do a few times, like not just one go. I have to like repeat the process. Now I had them on for quite some time. I didn't even take the time. I can feel you all stressing over that. So far this is looking more tan than this side, so I will have to redo that one. It's so annoying that I'm doing this video now because I've had so many times where my brows came out looking like so good and I was like, God damn, did I do that? But now that I'm actually filming, it's not working. Well, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. I can fix it with a pen, so it's not that bad. So this is the second round, and I've been talking to my friend on the phone while this has been on. But I won't do another round, I think not this time. It turned out better than I thought. I was about to cry when I started this process, but now, like an hour later, I think we're good. I think we're good. Now I just said I won't do another round, but the thing is with this color, I feel like it fades quickly, unfortunately. So I'm thinking if I should go do another round, but I also don't have energy. I might just go and eat ice cream. And next time you see me, or is it something else I was gonna do? There was something else then. This whole glow up thing is taking so much time and so much energy. The last step are these. Now, since we're doing a glow up on a budget, I took a cheaper kind. What the fuck? Are they not? I've never, what is this? This is like cotton. I'm so used to them being like dipped in all the like serums and stuff, but okay, this side is gel. I guess I'm putting it like this. Am I beautiful yet? Am I supposed to take this? Sometimes it's like double-sided, you know what I mean? Am I supposed to get this off? It doesn't say. Can I get a facelift? Now, I am ready for today. We'll continue this glow up tomorrow. Bye for now. Just kidding. It's feeling a little bit itchy. And I don't think it's supposed to feel like that. So I'm not gonna leave them on for that long, I think. Like, part of me is like, that means it's working. But another part of me is scared because I don't want the reaction. It would not be fun to have bright red eyes. It's apparently a product of Korea. And I mean, Koreans, they have great skincare. So it feels like this should be good. But like I said, it's itching. To be continued. Yeah, I forgot, sorry, back again. You just can't get rid of me, can you? As you can see, I went in for round three. Just couldn't help myself. And now this is like itching. So I just wanted to take this off on camera so we could see if we can see any sort of result. Yeah, no. I mean, it says it's supposed to be on for 30 to 40 minutes, but I don't know, man. Yeah, I don't know what I think about this product. I don't like it so much. So yeah, as you can see, it's future me. Of course, I forgot to film a proper outro. The tanning thing didn't do so much. It gave me a little bit of a glow, but then I anyways got tanned on the trip that we took. And you're gonna see some footage of that coming up here on the channel of my lovely birthday week. But yeah, I just wanted to pop in here and say thank you so much for watching, and especially thank you if you made it this far in the video. Please comment a little spa emoji here down in the comment section if you made it to the end of this video. And I just want to wish you a lovely day, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye! You're way too beautiful, girl. I was gonna cook, but now I'm sitting and having a conversation with my cats.